What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Loso 2.0, the business prof himself. And today we're going to talk about how to make a woman miss you. Alright. This is an easy concept, but it's difficult. But that's the problem with things. Things are so easy, but so complicated. And it's crazy because women think they know what they... Women think... It's like women know what they want, but then they don't want it at the same time. It's crazy. And this is what my example is right here, right? So, you got a guy, boy and a girl, right? It's like stages to the relationship. You know, they always say, like, what's it, like the honeymoon phase or something? Like, when you guys are just all head over heels, wanting to be each other 24/7, under the other's, each other's skin. And they'll tell you, like, oh, I miss you. Like, I want you, you feel me? I want to see you today. Da, da, da. Like, they just want to be with you 24/7. So, that's what you do. You start to, as a man, you start to, like, compromise. Like, okay, yeah, so... I want to be with you too. I love you too, or I love being with you too. So I'm going to also, essentially, I'm going to go and do, you know, the same thing with you. I'm going to always want to be around you too. So you're around each other 24/7. It's like, you know, you feel the love every single time. Then as a man, we start to get like cool with that. Like, we're like, okay, I'm cool with being with my woman 24/7. Like, it just is what it is. Like, I love being with her. So it's like, I might as well do it all the time. But then you get to this point in your relationship where it's like, then she'll be like, oh, I just feel like you're too clingy. You know what I'm saying? So you do all the stuff in the beginning. Like, you always do the, you know, you compliment her every day. Do all everything, hit her, try to talk to her every day. All the good stuff, right? And they'd be like, yeah, I want that. But then it gets to the point, like I said, then it gets to the point in the relationship where it's just like, oh, yeah. So I don't want you under my skin 24/7 now. And it's like, it's whatever. And you're like, damn, like, I thought you wanted me to be with, like, I thought you wanted to, you know what I'm saying? I thought you wanted to me to be under your skin all the time, stuff like that. No, I changed my mind. You know, it's like, yeah, I want that, but I don't. Because then they start thinking it's clingy when in reality kind of is, right? And then it's just like, that's what makes you just realize, like, yo, like, what? And then you stop doing the things that you were doing before. And then that's kind of where it comes from, like, yo, this guy wants me to see him this, but the other guy that has me on the... No, because then people get comfortable, too. That's a little bit of it. Men do get comfortable sometimes. And they're just so comfortable with you. Just like, oh, all right. You know what I'm saying? You, like, I know my place. I know that you want to be with me. And then it's like, all right, well, I'm not going to do the things you do. And then, like, all right, I start, want you, you know, again. But it's just like, then they start feeling like you're falling apart, right? So, the number one way to make them feel the miss you have to do your own thing. And I don't mean this is like, oh, I'm going to be out talking to girls, this, that, and the third. You know what I'm saying? No. I'm saying, like, you do those things, but to a minimum, right? So, for example, like me, literally, it's like, the other day, me and my woman are adults, right? She does hair. By the way, you should definitely check out her page, A Look By C. Get your wigs done. I'm telling you, she's really the top of the line. I'm not just saying that because she's my woman. I'm going to be my wife. I'm saying that because she's really like that with making these wigs. But, like, you know what I'm saying? She has her hairline going on, thing going on with the wigs. She works. You know what I'm saying? She has friends and all stuff like that. Because, like, at first, we was always hanging out with each other all the time without even... I'm saying, really, we have time for friends, but it's like, men, women friends do not understand that, by the way, just to let you know. The girlfriends, they do not understand that, like, because it's like, well, you always want to bring this, that, and the third. Men, they're like, okay, cool, you want to be with your girl, this, that, and the third, so like, that's whatever, we understand. But like I said, though, but past that fact, though, that's a whole other topic, but yeah. And then me, I got the marketing stuff going on, and copyright, I have clients, I'm working, you know what I'm saying, I have my friends, too. It's like, you want to do your own thing as a man. That's what I'm telling you for yours. Women like to be chased, but they also like to do the chasing too. Like, so literally you want to kind of like do your thing. Like they're not going to want, they're going to start getting tired of you if you always want to be around them 24/7. Yes, you could talk every day because you're familiar together. You could talk every day. You could be on the phone every day for an hour or so. Or a couple hours, talk throughout the day. It's whatever. But at the same time, they want to see that you're actually doing something with your life. And it's like the law of vibration, really. I'm telling you, like, literally, I'll do my own thing. I'm in here doing my business stuff. And look, and, like, honestly, it gets to the point where, like, yeah, I text my woman good morning every once in a while, too. And she'll text me when she gets up, but I know how she is. Like, so I know, like, oh, she's going to get up. She's going to do what she got to do. She's going to text when she have time. So, yeah, it gets to the point. Like, just now, I'm making this video right now. I was working out. I woke up in the morning, worked out. You know what I'm saying? I meditated. I'm getting my morning routine and stuff like that. I took a shower, brushed my hair, all this stuff like that. Boom. As I make a video, my woman texting me. Good afternoon. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, it's just like, that's how you make them miss you. You do your own thing. And this is how, like, when you're in a relationship, how you make them miss you. But if you want to make a girl really miss you too, Like, when you separate, it's the same concept. You literally want to go keep building your value. Build your value. Focus on that. And she's going to be drawn to you. It's the law of vibration. You have positive energy. You're doing your thing. She's going to draw. She's going to be drawn to you because she's like, oh, okay, I see he's over here doing this thing. He's standing third. And it's like, I want to be with him on this journey. You know, I see he's becoming a better person. You feel me? You getting stronger. You know what I mean? Like, all that stuff. Like, she sees that. And she's like, okay, now I want to, you know, I want to be with, like, this is someone I want to be with. Like, because a lot of times, relationships, like I said, even me, I fell victim to it. You get lost to who you are. And it's just like, you'll stop doing the stuff that made her want you. But it's like, if you continue to build value and then you work on that and stuff like that, she's going to be drawn to you. She's going to miss you. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you don't have to hang out every day, but she's going to be like, yeah, I miss you. This, that, and the third. This, that. She's going to say she miss you. I promise you, bro. Just do it. Literally, just test it out with your woman. For the next week, as a man, I'm telling you, for the next week, don't text your woman first. Go do what you got to do. Do build your value stuff. And when she texts you and stuff like that, she's going to start missing you. Like, I'm telling you, just continue to be, oh, I'm sorry, baby. I was in the gym working out. Oh, I'm sorry. I was working on my business. I'm sorry. I was working. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you. And she's going to miss you. All right. So those are some words right there. And powerful words. I'm telling you, I really know what I'm doing with this stuff, right? But anyway, though. So I want you to, I start shaking the camera all crazy. Look out for my free training. I'm finishing up the training and stuff like that. I'm going to get you guys set on all that stuff, how to stop procrastinating and all that stuff. Follow me on IG at Loso2.0_. Like my Facebook page at Carlos J. Henry. Follow me on Twitter at Loso Henry. Subscribe to my YouTube at Eastern Prophecy. And listen to my podcast, Reinvent Yourself. And for my readers, I have blog posts every single day that I post. All right? 2.0 out.